Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry I haven't been uploading recently, been quite busy. But yeah, so today is a what? Tuesday? It's gonna be up a little bit late, but yeah. So let's talk about my first car. So before my A4, I used to have Audi A3. I got that in a red color. Got that as soon as I passed my license, guys. So the day I passed it, I walked into Audi showroom and I picked a car. But I really wanted to go for like A1 or A3, but I wasn't 100% sure. So I went to the showroom, just have the look around, and I found a nice A3 which had decent spec inside. I think it was a used one. It was about 3 years old then, so it's a 63 reg. It's a red one, there's three doors. It's pretty nice. I've got some photos and some videos. I'm going to show you that while I'm talking over this now. But yeah, I always wanted to start doing these type of vlogs then when I got in that car, but I know I was too shy, too scared, too nervous to do any of this, so I never got started. But now I'm started, now I'm going to do it. Yes, I've started, I've done three videos and I'm still like lacking behind, but I'm going to do my best and try and get as many videos as I can, guys. So yeah, the A4, I got that for like £16,000, it was pretty decent for that time, and for the car it was three doors as well, so nice seats. It was S-Line 1.4 TFS, so it was a petrol then. Couldn't get any diesel at the price range I was looking for, so I had to go for the petrol. It was a bit high on the insurance when I started, but that's nothing I could do. And the car was good, so I thought, yeah, let's just go for it. It had everything, had the sat-nav, navigation, everything. That was the new shape, so it's not the current shape now, but the one before the facelift. Didn't have the virtual cockpit, anything like that. It's just a standard, but I had the sat-nav, everything. Alcantara and leather seats as well, so that was really nice. I did a lot of stuff to that car, guys, so I'm gonna have some videos and pictures up as well. I'm gonna go and see if I can find any of them, but I should be able to do that. But that car was nice. I had it for just over nearly a year before I changed to this A4. So I got that on a PCP plan, which I was very lucky to get one on, and I was paying a decent amount. And after a year, I went to Audi and asked if I can get a change. They said that's fine, I just had to pay a bit up front, and they gave me some deposits, so that was fine. And I got this A4. A3, I really loved it. I didn't want to change it, but I just needed something bigger for things I do. Because I'm a photographer, I go loads of places, so I need something much more comfortable. And I needed to carry stuff, so I didn't want to get SUV and stuff like that. I did look at that. I was supposed to get a Q5, but then he was like, there's coming a new facelift, so you should wait. But he was recommending the A4, which is much better for my age. So yeah, I got the A4. But the A3, I did love it. I did so much work to it. It was a standard one, so I made that black edition, got black rims. I did so much work to that, literally. I need to find all these pictures. I know I have them, I'm gonna search through them. I did so much work, guys. I literally de-chromed everything. I got the black rims, did the calipers, I did the roof, I did some loads of vinyl stickers everywhere. I even added some neon lights below the car and inside the car. It was sick, guys. Literally, I don't know what I was thinking, but I was doing as much as I can because I really wanted to film all of those things I did to it, but I never did get the chance to do any of those. I really regret it now, I never filmed all of it, but I'm going to try and find as much as clips I can of me doing it. I know I did took some clips as well while I was doing it, but to this fall, I've done a few things. I need to do more stuff. One of the things I need to do is dechrome all the badges and everything like that, because it's got silver trims everywhere, so I'm not really sure how I'm gonna do those. I was thinking getting them wrapped or plastic dip them, but I need to see. I'm gonna try and do everything I can, what I can myself, and then rest I'm probably gonna hire some people to do, because I definitely know I won't be able to do the door trims. I'll give it a go. I'm not some crazy man, but I'll try it. If it works, it's gonna work. If not, yes, I fail, and I'm just gonna have to pay someone, and that's gonna be very expensive. Where doing myself, it's only gonna cost me around £50-60. Getting these done outside, probably £200. So it's a huge difference, guys. So I need to look into that. For other things, I'm not really sure. I need to think about it. I might want to do the roof black as well. This one's got the antenna as well, so it's gonna be extremely difficult for me to do that. But I'm gonna give it a try. hopefully I did it on the A3, so I should be able to do on this one as well. The A3 kind of messed up the antenna, but it still worked. But this one, I'm not going to remove it or anything. I'm just going to do the black vinyl on top of it, and hopefully it should look good. Spoiler, I should get like a thin spoiler on it. It will look nice, and I'm going to do the side skirts as well black. So that's going to give a nice look. Inside, I've got all the aluminium trims. I'm not even sure if I can take these off, but I have seen videos online of people doing them black and doing them, changing them to carbon fiber. But I'm gonna give it a go, see how much work I can do. But yeah guys, if you got any like suggestions, just Instagram them to me. If you're not following me on Instagram, do check out my Instagram page. I'll leave a link in the description guys. But if you got some ideas due to my A4, please do share with me guys. I'm not 100% sure what things I want to do. I'm looking myself. But yeah guys, my A3, literally I miss it, you know. Sometimes I actually miss it. Like, it was such nice to drive. It's a small car, very compact, just so much fun. But this one, this A4, yes, I'm not gonna go say anything wrong about it, but it was nothing like my A3. That's the only thing I can say. It's getting very traffic. Let's get into this road here. I'm trying to do both guys. It's extremely hard. I don't know how people do this, vlogging as well as driving, because I have to keep on the road. But yeah, let's just hope the sound's good. But yeah guys, if you have any suggestions, do share them with me. I'm gonna see what I can do. Yeah, hope by now there'll be some pictures and videos of my A3 on top of the voiceover. But yeah guys, I'm gonna see you on the next video. If you guys have suggested, do send them to me. See you guys tomorrow. I'll probably have some good videos. I'm gonna do a video on the inside of my car and how all the MMI works, because I've got the full tech pack on this one. So I'm gonna do a video on that probably tomorrow or sometime, maybe this afternoon if I get time, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm just going home now. But yeah guys, thank you for watching the video. Make sure you subscribe, follow me on my Instagram page, and thank you for watching. Please leave a like guys. I'll see you in the next one guys. Take care. Peace out.